Okay, that's recording. I'll just go up and down the street. There you go, 2004 Yamaha Zuma, 70cc's with some pretty trick parts on it, in good shape, reliable, dependable, cranked right up and never had any problems with it, other than a battery going dead, but that's been replaced. Thanks.